2019 WVU Food Dessert Summit was held at the Bridgeport Conference Center today, focusing on finding solutions for food insecurity. Guests included food retailers as well as university staff and food access specialists. This event held to raise awareness about increasing the public's access to healthy foods.
The one direction that we are not having a large conversation about is these retail opportunities. How do we solve the problems surrounding the fact that our families have no place to shop? And so it's important that people participate in that conversation.
This was WVU's third installment in its series on food insecurity and finding solutions.